Are the mini aquaponic systems working? This is what we're going to see together in this video. Okay, so I guess you have seen online or maybe in some shops some mini aquaponic systems. So when I say mini aquaponic systems, it's, you know, just very, very small aquaponic systems. Generally, they are aquariums that are something like 20, 50 liters and that you are supposed to be able to put on the bench in your kitchen or somewhere, and you are able to keep a few fish, very often goldfish, betta, or those type of nice fish to look at. And on top you have some lettuce or herbs to grow. So the idea is good, right? You would have this in your kitchen and it automatically produces some herbs, so it's already ready to consume in your kitchen while you cook, right? You are cooking and hop, you need some herbs. Hop, I go to the little aquaponic system that is looking amazing. And I grab my little herbs, and so it's ready, and I can cook some fresh food. Let me tell you what I think of this. It doesn't work. It's designed to not work. I'm very sorry to tell you this, but if you look on my website, you know, I got two websites, Melbourne Aquaponics and Aquaponics Revolution. Aquaponics Revolution is global around the planet. Melbourne Aquaponics is based in Melbourne. None of those websites are offering those items. And the reason why is because they just don't work. They don't work for good reasons. It's because the volume is too small and you can't have a good balance between the volume of water, the volume of media. And therefore, each time you're going to feed your fish, it's going to create some waves of ammonia, or even just the temperature change in the room is going to change everything in the system. You don't have any inertia at all. So it's very simple, just stay away from those little systems. An aquaponic system should be a system that is at least, let's say, 400 liters of water. If it's below 400 liters of water, it's going to be tricky to manage. But if it's like below 100 liters, like 50, 100 liters, just stay away from this. It's gonna waste your time, waste your money. And unfortunately, it's one of those things, you know, that people sell because it's a trend and it's just not working. It's a waste of money, and you're gonna consume some plastic at the end, you're gonna throw it away. So it's just gonna ruin the environment, ruin people's faith into aquaponics. It's just the worst thing you can do to invest in this little aquaponics system. So if you want to start aquaponics, you start with a system that is like the ones I have behind me. You can then make them by yourself and they stand in your backyard, in your on your terrace, in your balcony. It can be inside, but really it should be at least 400 liters of water. So if you're interested by aquaponics, have access to the free aquaponics training from the description of the video just below. It's a step-by-step training to help you to breed your aquaponic systems in the best conditions. I mean, you know, following some very specific requirements, specific ratio to respect, and also to maintain it in the best condition. So it's a very quick step-by-step training. It's a free training just to help you to start aquaponics, and it's available in the description of the video just below. So again, that's a way I recommend to start, but those little aquaponic systems, if you see any business doing this, stay away from it. It's never gonna work. You will never be able to manage it properly, to balance it long enough. And after a few months, you're gonna lose your fish. The fish is gonna die and the plants are not gonna grow. I'm very sorry to tell you this. I am the first one who wanna promote aquaponics and tell you that aquaponics is working, but in the same time, I don't wanna lie. Aquaponics is working if you are working with a system that is large enough to balance itself, and then yourself, you're going to be able to test the water and maintain few parameters. I'm thinking of pH, and then you got a few other parameters to take care of, such as the nitrogen into the water. But Stay away from small systems that are never going to work, are just going to be a waste of money. And so many people start aquaponics with those little systems and they think, oh, finally, it doesn't work, it's not for me, I killed the fish, I never want to hear about this again. It's not your problem, it's not your mistake, it's just because it's not designed to work. So don't believe those people who sell those very small units that look cute but don't work. Stay away from it and go for large systems that you can build by yourself. You don't need anyone, you don't need to buy it from someone. You can buy from some people that are doing some nice things, but generally speaking, wherever you live in the planet, you are able to grow some food with those type of systems that you can build by yourself if you follow the instructions that are, for example, in the free training that I give you in this video. So, if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet and you are interested by aquaponics, I really recommend you to subscribe because I release videos every week and I really give you some information to help you to succeed at aquaponics, growing sustainable, healthy and tasty food in your own backyard. If you enjoy the video, please give it a like and I see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Don't forget to get your free gift from this screen. You can also leave me a comment below the video, subscribe to the channel and see my last video. I really hope to see you soon and I wish you a fantastic success with aquaponics. Have a good crop!